And we're back. The sad news is, the sad part is, just a second, I just forgot to do a little something. Yeah, it's fine. Let's go. Excuse me. So, the sad part is, when I did leave, this level seems hotter as if great fire burns underneath your feet. Well, it is, this level is on top of a volcano, so I guess it does, doesn't it? There's some lava there. And there are two paths right here. So yeah, so when I quit the game the last time, you know, because well, basically my dad had some work to do on this laptop right here. So sorry, on this desktop right here. So I quit the game, but I forgot to stop the recording. And yeah, I accidentally switched the computer off. Not that I accidentally did switch it off, it just crashed on me. I've been having this problem because of using Twitch alongside, you know, streaming this game alongside playing it, so I guess that's causing some troubles that the computer keeps crashing. But yeah, I actually lost all my footage. The good part is, thou must find the ruby key. Okay, so this is like labyrinthine. I'm just gonna lower the volume just a teensy tiny bit. Yeah, just a tiny bit. Just a teensy weensy bit. What the fuck am I saying? Anyway, so yeah, so I tried. Yeah, so basically my recording will flex the hot walls. Who the fuck killed me? Well, I lost all my recording footage, but on the bright side, I have a. It was you, I see. Sometimes the sounds in this game don't, you know, come up, and you literally can't hear anything. So, and you're just standing there like, wait, what's happening? Like the hot walls of these passages lending credibility to the legends of dwarven wealth beneath. Oh, these are gold. This is gold. I wonder how much gold I'll get if I scrape it off the walls. But yeah, anyway, so time to save here. So yeah, on the bright side, I enabled stream saving on Twitch, so I can just record it using, you know, a screen recorder this time around and save myself the trouble of having to play the level all over again. Because I mean, I would have done that. I honestly would have done that if all else failed, because YouTube is my primary concern at this point, not Twitch. So anyway, I digress. I should have saved it, my bad, but it's good to know that I have a sort of a fallback plan. I have something to fall back on in case something like this happens in the future. Something that is beyond my control, that is. Anyway, yeah. No! I mean, is it just me or are these guys being much more lenient now? Because, I mean, the earlier Hellhounds, they would have, you know, taken the opportunity to just... Yeah, they wouldn't have come to me like this, you know, to engage me in melee combat. See? This guy knows how to do it. This guy just chucked a fireball at me from the distance. Interesting. More tunnels and crypts? Nope. 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 What the hell was that? Excuse me. Should I? Yeah, I think I should take this opportunity to save here. Because you never know when you're going to walk into another ambush here. Belt, I already have a belt and I cannot carry anymore. Can I? No, I cannot. Alright, so we shall leave this as is and proceed onwards towards the next level. Okay, this is an interesting scene right here. Interesting indeed. So we have traversed thus far, we could have gone here, but we chose not to for some reason. And we could have looked behind the entrance itself, but yeah, there seem to be two doors here, two different doors. So I'm guessing this is just like Labyrinthian, where you have to locate multiple keys in order to progress further into the game. So yeah, good luck to me, I guess. I mean, right now I can hear it, but I can't see it, so I guess I will save the game again. And hopefully I won't die. I mean, I could see something over here. Is there anything here? Or am I just wasting my time? There is! That's where I could hear it from. Oh my god, I was too late! Just because I faced this dude here. But then again, you never know. Potion of Heal True, perhaps? I mean, that's the only possible thing that I think we can do here at this point. When you're fighting these guys, when you're fighting any ranged enemy, it's best to keep your eye out on your health, because otherwise you might just end up dying without meaning to. I mean, not that people mean to die, but you get the point. And there's nothing here. So I guess down the hatch it is then. Interesting. We could go down the hatch and see where this takes us, but as you guys already know, I'm not too eager on going through tunnels, so I guess I'll clear this area out first, and hopefully it'll have some answers for us. This place doesn't really look as horrible as the rest of the dungeons. I mean, the previous dungeon was much larger than this is, so I guess I would count myself lucky that I am lucky that this dungeon isn't as terrible as the others were. I can see there's a hole right there using which I can travel further into the interiors, into the bowels of Dagoth-Ur, but I'm going to refrain from that for the time being. On the bright side, if my ebony longsword breaks, 96 gold, amazing. So if my ebony longsword breaks, I still have like two more ebony weapons which I can use. Then I also have like an adamantium longsword and a mithril saber. So, and an elvish longsword and a dwarven mace. So I guess things are looking up for me. That is, I have to admit, that sound does get a little disturbing. It tends to get under your skin after a point. There are two parts here. This one connects, this tunnel sort of connects to this part here, which we can take, but I would rather explore this area first and see what comes up, because there seems to be a series of gates. A coast appeared in front of me. Levitation coast appeared. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. I should turn back around and focus my energies on going this way. Wait, what? Ah, okay. Okay, I think it's time for me to pop in the potion of resist fire. And save, because I don't even remember which slot I saved in the last time I did save, so yeah, I'm not taking a swim in the lava in any case. So in this chamber you see a fire daemon and a sapphire key sitting on a pedestal near it. I was a little too busy trying to jump to actually read what it said. I mean, I would have read whatever it said, but yeah, this guy was also chucking fireballs at me, so I didn't exactly have much of a time there. I'll read that in post-processing for you guys as well. So, you know who I'm talking about. Oh, there's a key. It's a sapphire key, not a ruby key. Now, this is something that the game has done for the first time. Given us a sapphire key. Like, given us a key we're gonna need much later. Not much later, but like, a little later. First, instead of a key which we're going to need first before that. So yeah, apparently the game does that. I didn't know it could. No, you do not. You do not kill me. Bad rates. Where the fuck did these guys go? Well, since we were lucky enough to survive that encounter, I would like to save you. And there wasn't anything here either. Or was there? No, just a river of lava which connects us to this place here, which is apparently Accessible only through this road, so I guess we'll be taking that pathway now. And then there's this bit of the floor which we have yet to discover. So I guess what we'll end up doing is go here, then go here. Although, judging by the fact that I already got one of the keys, there isn't really much here to explore. So I'm guessing there are like 4 or 5 keys in total. So one of the keys should be here. One of the keys should be like right here beneath this room. Because I can see like a whole pool of lava here, and yeah, this seems to be the objective room, judging by the way it has been, you know, designed. There seem to be 4 or 5 doors in total. We have got only one key, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and potentially a fifth, probably a fifth, if it's not just a puzzle door. Anyway, so. We did just save, and I forgot which slot I saved in, but it's okay. We'll get to it. Where was I about to head again? This way, yeah. The sound of drums, is that really the sound of drums, or is it just my ears ringing? That. Anyway, this seems to be the area we came from. I would rather want to check this place out first though, so there we go. Nothing here, apparently. Okay. Alright, fine. So, is the only way to get into this chamber to swim through the lava with a resist fire potion? Because that actually sort of sucks. I mean, of course, you could just use like a spell of passwall and break the walls, but... You know what, I'm actually tempted to try that, so let me just go ahead and create a new save here so that we can go ahead and explore what there is on that side. I mean, if it was the old me, I would actually be quite hesitant to use stuff like potions, but yeah, right now, not really. If it's a part of the game, then fine, I'm gonna use it. And hopefully, it won't really affect my health all too much. It doesn't affect my health at all. Like, in the least bit. And I just wanna see how long till the effects wear off. It's still going, apparently. We're still going strong. So, there are two paths here. We can use this one to enter this area. And this one to go here, so I guess we'll take the one on the right first. I'm keeping a hand on the U button just in case, you know? I suddenly decide to be vampire, I see. Decide that I would like to be vulnerable to fire. All of a sudden, you chuck fireballs? I never knew that. Interesting. Okay, I guess it's time for you to die then. But I'm glad to see that I'm making so many hits here. No, I want to use a potion of heal true. Yes, thank you. And, oh, this guy. A bracelet and a dagger. Not too much there, is it? But yeah, I would rather like to rest for 0 hours and... Oh. Wait, did I rest for 0 hours? I guess I did. But yeah. That's one way to farm the XP that you should be getting, and since I can't, you know, pick up any more stuff for all of the extra loot here, it's just extra loot, so... Section of the game is done. Once we have explored this area, what I would like to do is use a potion of passwall to break through the door and save my potion of resist fire instead. Not a potion, like a spell of passwall instead. What, there's nobody here? That's interesting, I think. Elven helm. Now I could get a lot of money selling that. Might be a very bad decision, but what the hell. What's life without bad decisions, huh? So where are we right now on the map? We are here. What we can do is use passwall on this wall here to break through and save ourselves a lot of time in the process. Which is what I guess I shall do then. No, not the south wall, the west wall. This is it? Yes, this is. So, I would have to temporarily equip this one, which I don't really, you know, mind doing. Destroy three walls. Okay, that's quite nice to be honest. You can destroy walls like that. Awesome, now we have officially built a shortcut, which we can use. I like the passwall spell. Makes me wish that I'd been a mage instead. Luckily for me, I have the tower shield of passwall, and since I've already cleared this area, there's really no threat here. Or at least I hope there isn't. And yeah, back this way. Back this way. Yeah, back that way. Alright. This way? Yeah, that way. Strange, it looks a little different. This place does. Oh, come on, jump. Ah, I see. I was wondering why it looks so small. Now I know. So it should be right over here. Yes. This is where we faced all the stone golems. And I guess we should clear this area out first. I don't know. I mean, that would leave the center a little vacant. But yeah, that is part of the game as is. So just explore without putting too much thought into it. It would save everyone a lot of time. What the f- Okay, who's attacking me? I know you are, but can I? Oh, you came over all the way for me. Thank you so much, and I almost sat and never noticed. See, that's the problem with... That's what happens when you don't keep an eye on your health gauge. Okay, somebody is still chucking fireballs at me. Oh, that was just like lightning. He was chucking like lightning at me. Or shock balls, or whatever else you would like to call it. I guess I shall save here again. Because we survived that encounter. Save in this game and save off, and if you don't, you are likely to die. And you don't want to die, do you? So as it turns out, you don't explicitly have to rest for 0 hours. If you just hit rest and just rest, the game does the rest for you. Apparently there's a path here? No, there isn't. I mean, there shouldn't be. Oh well, I guess we missed it. I don't know, I mean, this game does glitch out sometimes. Where do we want to go? Towards north. Now we can't go north. Yes, we can go north now, can't we? No? Don't you fucking dare. Good. You know, I think that if I keep cursing as much as I do, I'm probably gonna get demonetized on YouTube, but... Oh well. I mean, some of this is harder learned than the others. And, yeah. I mean, I don't really care, to be honest. I guess we head southwards. Lest we miss a key. Because we got the sapphire key, but where is the... Ruby key. The one which we need first. That was sort of easy. No, I just want to take a moment of my time to check. I want the durability of my sword. Slightly used. Still slightly used. Good to know. And cue for me to pop in a potion of resist fire. Now where is this bugger? Oh. It disappeared. See, this is one of the good things about these guys. They disappear after they, you know, do something. But it's also the bad thing, because that way you don't get any XP. The same goes for hellhounds. If you can kill them while they're alive, good, good for you. If not, then, well, tough luck. You just wasted some of your health potions, and a potion of resist fire, probably. And got nowhere, like literally nowhere. So, looks like we are headed in the correct direction. No, we are not. We are headed back where we started. I guess the only place left to go from here, it would be down. Way down we go. Yeah, that should be a little more comfortable for the audience here. Yeah, this looks like a tunnel of sorts. I guess this place is worth checking out, I'm not sure. Is it? Let's see. Let's see what it holds for us. I doubt it holds anything, but yeah, as I thought. There really isn't much to see here. Or do we want to save and find out later? Oh, some treasure. That's always a sight for sore eyes, even though it's only 19 gold. Still counts for something, doesn't it? So since this area is discovered, we might as well just head on down south. Judging by the sound of wings flapping, I would guess that we are headed the correct way. Let me just save the game here, just in case. Yeah, as expected, there's a wall here. Not too much of a problem there. Oh, there you are. Oh, shit. People appearing out of nowhere actually scare me. And I recently went bald, and I find out that you actually get goosebumps on your head. I never knew that. So yeah, that's an interesting tidbit of information that I found out after going bald. I mean, there is another... What, were you guys like using a spell of invisibility or something? Why couldn't I see you until I was right in your face? Yeah, let's just save. There's only one way to go. Good thing I saved. Yes, it was. Time to open a potion of resist fire and a crystal of shielding and hope that these dudes don't exactly get me when they do. Thank you very much. Another strategy which you can use is keep both hands on your keyboard and yeah, when you head at them, make sure that I saw you open the door silently, which I don't know how you do it, but you managed to do it, so congratulations on doing it. Okay, so I hear ghouls there, unless that is also the generic sound for... Where is this gate? It's beside me. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. In the center of the sea of vampire and an amethyst key sparkling on a pedestal. Well, if it's a vampire, I'm not really all that concerned, but we would need some preparation against this vampire. Crystal of shielding, a ring of healing, and a potion of levitation, because I'm not going to waste my time jumping through this distance. Okay, this guy has my agility dropped again, because I'm missing a lot. I guess it has. that was a strong hit, to say the least. Ah, finally. And I shall take this key here. Bracelet and a broadsword. I'm not looking for the vampire's body, I'm looking for the key. The amethyst key. Good. Bracelet and a broadsword. Now I would like to heal. And I would like to rest for 0 hours. Thank you. So I guess there's nothing here either. The only thing here is the secret door. And this secret door. Which I am going through now. Thank you. Thank you very much. Your death means a lot to me. Let me just update the save and consume a potion of stamina. Because my stamina was dropping a little. Where to now? I mean, there aren't really many paths we can go by. Shit! Almost died. Almost. So close. You were so close. I'm pretty sure that if I didn't have like a potion of resist fire and immense luck, you would have probably succeeded. So I guess if I want to enter this area, I'll have to use this. No, I can't. I still can't do that. Even if I use this tunnel, it won't get me outside. It won't get me out here. So I guess this area is what it is. It's just for the shits and giggles then. Let me just... let me just quickly go ahead and check my agility. It's 100. Yeah, it's perfect. It's perfectly fine right now. No problem with my agility. Yeah, I guess I'll save you. Is my CPU running slow or something? Or it may be because I'm streaming, but these guys are supposed to appear much faster than they are appearing. And I don't know whether I like that or dislike that. I mean, they're supposed to appear when they're 10 meters far away. But they're not appearing until they're like right in my face, so... Which direction are we headed in? We are headed north. Oh, and would you look at that? I think... no, not really. No, I take that back. We could have gone south. We should go south, in fact. You know what, let's just head around, head about, and about turn, and go south here. Because there seems to be some sort of lava room here, and this seems to be on the extremity of the map. So, yeah. That. That is why I want to clear this area out first, and then go for the rest of it. And we would have missed 81 entire pieces of gold if we had not come here. So I guess I'm sort of thankful for that. Where was I again? Yeah. This level now is getting a little frustrating. I don't know why. I mean, it's getting me a little tense. It might just be my general anxiety, or maybe it's just, you know, how this level is created. Fuck. Yeah, but it's getting a little tense. Maybe the volume is too high and the sound is getting to me. Let me try lowering it a bit. Seems better, I suppose. I don't know. Okay. But the first level was beautiful. The first level was... I don't think anything can compare to that. This looks like another loot room, and we don't really need to go there. I mean, the gold we'll get isn't really a lot from a loot room, but let's see. I mean, if you decide to see, this is how far they should be spawning, but they really aren't spawning this far. And I will use a potion of resist shock as well, and then go ahead and beat you to death. Cut you up. Yep, my computer is lagging a little, and I'm guessing it's because I'm capturing the DOSBox emulation on my... what do you call it? On the Twitch Studio beta, so yeah. I'll have to consider that the next time I want to stream. So, do we want to do this now? Do we want to head inside and see where this takes us? I mean, I am curious. Where did I save again? You know what? Let's just create a fresh save. Just keep reloading the game from the nearest save point and hope that the monster doesn't come and block your path again. I mean, this is just one of the ways that this game hasn't been well made. This game is well made. Don't get me wrong. This game really is well made, but it's just not the best when it comes to being polished. So yeah, and I don't blame it either. It's literally from the 1994. It's 2 years older than me, so that's something. Okay, somebody's throwing something at me and I can't tell who that is. Who was that? Oh, it's you! It's funny how none of your attacks did anything to me. That wasn't an impressive heal at all, but oh, glad I saved her. I'm super glad that I did save her. This seems to be some sort of an ambush. Yeah. So, two parts. We are presented with two parts, two opportunities to explore the wilderness of this place yet again. If we could have just cleared this room out, we probably could have explored this area as well. Then again, we might just be able to use the spell of Passwall to get there. But oh well. Yeah, I've saved here and time to explore this area. There seem to be two paths again, and both of them are walled off, so there honestly is just one path with a ghost between them. I don't know whether it's just my AR or, you know, like something else entirely, or it's just my willpower, but ghosts don't seem to be hurting me anymore. Ghosts just don't seem to hurt me. Have I been here before? It would seem that I have. Time to head back, or we could just take this way. We could just take this path and go left. Or I guess that's just some sort of a generic statement that's just written on every, you know, scripted to arrive on every turn near the entrance. So yeah, we could explore this area, we could explore this area as well. I guess we'll just end up exploring this one first, because this seems to be the most unexplored. Did you guys just appear out of nowhere? Okay. Since I survived an encounter against you guys, save. Or not. Or I guess we'll just follow the way downwards. Interesting. There was a way here as well, which we completely neglected. Okay, cool. So which way do we go? Which way do we go? We go down south? Way down we go. Yeah, we go south. Empty passages. All empty. All a little too suspiciously empty. Have I been through here before? Am I going the wrong way? Sometimes it feels like that when you're walking for a long distance without any enemies, but... And it also has been a long time since I've found another key, so... Oh, nice to see you. Nothing usable. Should I save? Probably the wrong time to save, because this guy had his ranged attack set on me, and as you could probably see, running does not help them miss. Yeah. Now, do I want to? Yeah, I do. Okay, this game is stuttering for some reason. And I don't exactly know why. Now, would I want to know why? I'm not so sure, but well, it would be good if I did. This place just looks like where a key should have been, but yeah, there's supposedly a secret door here. No? There isn't? Or am I on the wrong wall? I'm on the wrong wall. I guess I should just save here again. Oh, a gate.